Yo, Grumps here. 1.6.1 came out. And it's not a surprise for me, but it's even worse than 1.6. Enjoy!
You just beat your best.
So 1.6.1 dropped yesterday for every system, and goddamn it, dropped hard like a fucking seeker mine. So let's start with the good things. We have loadouts now. Great feature, very much needed in the game. Not going to say shit about it. Even one of the community managers said that this is kind of a feature which is supposed to be in a game since the beginning. Which brings up my question, was it really that hard to map couple of skills and couple of talents and make it safe on one of your loadouts? I don't know. The next major thing which will have direct impact on your gameplay will be the nerf of the stagger. And that's also a thing which I said that it's really, really annoying and something have to be normalized about it. And many people were saying the same thing, that the stagger was really OP. They nerf it down, I agree. Nice change, nice to see that your aim isn't going apeshit all over the place when you're trying to shoot something. And now the bad things. 1.6.1 for me doesn't bring anything new to the table. The only thing new which it brings is new glitches and new exploits which people are using all over the place right now. Seeker mines are still annoying, Deadeye is still annoying, stamina is irrelevant still, invisible grenades and skills are still happening, misplaced turrets and boxes are still happening, movement abuse is the only thing that most of the people do in PvP, balancing is still a thing, most of the weapons are actually crap which you will destroy or sell immediately after you will get it. Healing delay, which is probably the most annoying thing for all the players, like both PvE and PvP, is still happening. And do I even have to mention the fucking anti-cheat? There are still players who came back for 1.6.1 and are running around with hungry hogs and speed hacks and RPM hacks, and nobody is banning them. I've been talking to players who are hacking in this game since 1.2 and are still playing the game, and there you go. Extremely sensitive anti-cheat, I guess. And now to the whole list, you can add glitch with fire bullets, which was reported like 4 weeks ago. Glitch with adept, which is basically you can stack it up to 5 times. Which certain people say that this is not a glitch, but if this is not a glitch, then what the fuck do you nerf savage gloves in the first place? And the glitch with the mobile cover, which procs all your talents on your guns, even if it's not you who's sitting in a cover, but your friend from the same fire team. So is it really a quality update? Yeah, for some people probably it will be, but I guess I have a different understanding what quality means. I have no idea how to survive this shit show right now. I expect that the most game-breaking issues will be, you know, dealt with immediately, and by immediately probably like 4 weeks. But I really expect way, way, way more from 1.7, and I really expected way more from 1.6.1. So I'm disappointed, and I'm not happy what this patch brings in. I'm not going to be sugarcoating this, you know, the stream or YouTube video just because somebody threw a bone, like, you know, loadouts or something, and we should all be happy. This patch should be way, way, way better than it is right now. But again, that's a personal opinion, and everybody is entitled to have their own opinion as well. Opinion is like an ass, everybody have one. If you're feeling offended somehow, well, tough shit. As far as I know, just because you're offended, you don't get a rash or something, so, you know. Just be offended, have your opinion, that's fine by me. You can leave a comment, you can rant me in the comments below, you can say I'm shit in the comments below, and I will see you soon. Thanks for checking out my video, thanks for the supporters and for the feedback on Twitch channel, thanks for the whole family, yeah, I'll be doing some more YouTube videos, so I expect more Grumps Dumps. See you again in the next video or on Twitch. Have a great evening, guys. Bye. Mom, bring cookies and milk. I'm done. I finished my video. Bring more cookies. I'm gonna play Division.